Nick Ianach. Writing for an article that he will be writing about the bike for Cycle Work. He just rode this machine and seemed to be fairly happy with it. This has a few different little specs in it, and he is giving it the beans, as it were.